nice find. Both male and female springbok have horns, and the females are only a smidge smaller than the males, so you'll have to learn to tell them apart. Okay, one down. Now find a springbok of the opposite sex. Excellent specimen of a male springbok. During the mating season, you'll see guys like him locking horns, vying for territory. So, lion, now that you've had a look at your prey, studied how the males and females behave, how about a hunt? Anyone with two hands and a rifle can shoot a springbok. But if you're going to cull Springbok City, you have to be mercifully efficient. Hunt a springbok of your choice and down it in one shot with 100% integrity. you've got the hunter's sense. Follow those tracks. Well, you took that springbok down, but culling a herd this way would take forever. You should be able to kill a springbok instantly, in one clean shot. Harvest this one, then try again.